back to life, I walk through the city, newly relit. There is some more damage, but the streets are clear. At the end of the block, children play in rubble, where once were trees. Breath held, I enter my doorway, the rain wet on my coat. Pause for a moment. Then slowly, one by one, I climb the steps. The key, warm in the palm of my hand, will unlock the door that holds my memories. Everything I once knew. And there I see, amidst the faint yellow light and drifting motes of dust, my whole life laid out before me. The letters I wrote, the perfume I wore, the place where I last held you. Memories swirl around me like ghosts around the haunted one. Tears filled my eyes. Such beauty was there, such love, such despair. I long for your arms to hold me, to hear your voice. There are no embraces, no whispers, only the sound of the clock crying in the shadows. From here, how different it once was. So simple, amidst the wildest storm of our lives. Marching on the pavement no longer echoes. But the cry of a child from the next room sounds the same. Soft, the mother's voice quietly murmurs, the love of life. Thank you. feel tired, weak from the long walk as darkness descends over my beautiful city. I light candles, one for you, one for me, one for someone who never came back. Young, beautiful faces full of dreams and desires. A broken lamp of compassion. I hope you're at peace. So I walk to the door. Do I turn the key in the lock or do I stay? Turn the key.